ask you every week to send your suggestions. I think he came up with a great one this week. Southern Mississippi snaps a 23-game losing streak and avoids their second straight winless season by beating UAB 62-27. And true freshman quarterback Nick Mullins, what a day he had. 24 of 39, 5 touchdowns in the air, also ran for one. Southern Mississippi gets its first win of the year, and they get a helmet sticker as a result.